Hello everybody, welcome to magic tricks with Rubik's Cube. So in this video we'll be learning a magic trick that will completely blow your mind. So before I get started, I would ask you guys to kindly subscribe and leave a very positive comment down below. So let's get started. So what do I mean by a magic trick? In a magic trick, I'll do some magic and it will blow some minds. So what is that magic? So in this magic, I'll do some formulas, and in that formulas, I'll be able to solve this Rubik's Cube. The only condition is that you follow these steps and the cube should already be solved. You can even trick your friends with this. So before I say anything more, let's get started. So what is this trick? So this trick is, I have to do this formula 6 times. So let's get started. Right clockwise, upper clockwise, right anti-clockwise, upper anti-clockwise. So the formula is right clockwise, upper clockwise, right anti-clockwise, and then upper anti-clockwise, or better known as R U R prime U prime. So let me do these steps. So I've done it once, let's do it again. R prime R U R prime U 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 prime. And there it is, we have solved the Rubik's Cube. So you can half solve the Rubik's Cube and then just do it in a jiffy and trick your friends. So let me do that. So it will work on any cube, any side, any face, no complications. So let's see how many steps it takes. So let's do it on this face. So let's do it. R U R prime U prime 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 R U R prime U prime. And as you can see, we have again solved the Rubik's Cube. So let's count the number of steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have solved the Rubik's Cube in 6 steps. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't subscribed already, click on the subscribe button, and if you haven't ring that notification bell icon, click on it as well so that you don't miss any more awesome content.